Create a scatter plot of the data given in the table. The percent of adults aged 20 years and over in the United States who are considered obese are given in the table. For the years, we have 2004 through 2008 and corresponding percentages from the CDC 2008 National Health Interview Survey. So here we have a grid set up which puts the year since 2000 on the horizontal axis and labeled T, and the percentage on the vertical axis. So since 2004 was 4 years since 2000, we would have the 0.4, and then 24.5 would be about here. 2005 would be at t equals 5, and 25.4, so about here. 2006 would mean t equals 6, t equals 4, t equals 5, t equals 6, t equals 7, t equals 8. So 2006, 26.4. 2007, 26.7, a little bit higher. 2008, 26.8. So these, all right, so there's our scatter plot. Now, using the scatter plot, draw an eyeball best fit line through the data. So here we're just going to try and draw a line that seems to approximate the trend of the data. And so I'm going to draw a line here. And that line looks like it reasonably approximates the data. When drawing a line, an eyeball best fit line, some things you want to maybe keep in mind are to try and keep the number of points above the line and the number of points below the line relatively equal. So here I have a point that's slightly above the line and a couple of points that are slightly below the line, and I've got a couple of points that the line seems to pass through pretty well. Using your eyeball best fit line, make a prediction for the percentage of adults in the United States who were considered obese in 2010. So remember, for 2010, means that the year, or our value for t would be 10. Because remember, this is the year since 2000. So using our best fit line, that looks to be about 29%. So we'll say approximately 29% of adults were obese in 2010.